Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square root of the number 28224 so let's start. So first we need to write the number like this 28224. The next thing we need to do is we need to form pairs from the right hand side. So one pair will be this, one pair will be this, and this two will be left alone. So first we'll divide this two and then we'll bring down the pairs. The rule is whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 2 here and 2 here, we'll get 4, which is bigger than 2, so we cannot take it. If we write 1 here and 1 here, we'll get 1, which is good to take. So 1 here and 1 here, 1, subtract and 1 will be left. Now we did 1 into 1, so add both. So 1 plus 1 will be 2. Write it here and keep a digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair down and it will become as 182. Now whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we try 7 times, that is 27 into 7, it will be 189, which is bigger than the number, so we cannot take it. Let's try 6 times, that is 26 into 6, it will give as 156, which is good to take. So 6 here and 6 here, 156, subtract it and we'll be having 26. Now 26 into 6 we did, so add both. So 26 plus 6 will be 32. Write it here and keep a digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair down and it will become as 2624. Now compare this 32 with this 262. So 32 8 times is 256, so we can try 8 times. 3 to 8 into 8 we can try. It will be 2624, which is good to take. So 8 here and 8 here, 2624, subtract and we'll be getting 0. Once we get 0, whatever is in the question will be the answer, that is 168. So square root of 28224 will be 168. That's it. So if you found the video helpful, please do hit the like button. Do consider subscribing and thanks for watching.